Hello everyone, my name is Dilly the Piggly. Welcome to the Colosseum of Fools. This is gonna be like a little side episode for our Steel Soul series. And I'm gonna do all of the challenges here and now in this episode. Let me see, the charms we have activated. Gathering Swarm, Soul Catcher, Fragile Heart, and Mark of Pride. And we've just had that running pretty much the entire time in our Steel Soul series. And out of sheer spite, I'm gonna keep it running. Which is a horrible idea to do, but it's whatever. Right, we've paid, which means now we fight. This episode is gonna be a break to upload, because it's pretty much gonna be all in one cut. There's really not gonna be much to cut. It's gonna be all in one take. Yep, triple slash, huh? Oh yeah. Ah, you stopped. Doesn't matter. Spiky pants down there, and you drop. A way to kill yourself, buddy. Fought you in a long time, buddy. All right. Dash slash is actually really helpful. Oh, what? Okay. Whatever. Nail Master's Glory would have been the... I think that's the what the charm's called, the one that allows you to put the charger thing up. Oh, problem. Ouch. And you're both dead now. Who is it? Oh, look who it is. Hey guys, watch this. Sorry, Zed, but I gotta do it to you. You'll learn it at some point. Yeah, now we got a charm notch. How lovely. Oh, it's so lovely. Alright, so we've won that.
Apuro, Chiri.
Alright, we can get into that next one. Okay, I'm gonna pause this and I'm gonna go change something up real quick. Okay, I just ran down and I changed in. Well, I didn't change anything really, but I added to our charms. So now we have Gathering Swarm, Soul Catcher, Fragile Heart, Mark of Pride, and Nailmaster's Glory. And with that, let us continue. And after this one, we'll be able to upgrade our nail. Cheers. Let's finish this up. I actually got one more after this one. So you hit me. Ah. Forgot what these things are called. They're like the... But they're the upgraded versions of the things that are in Green Path. Goodness. I felt like going nuts over that. I think I get the big one now? Yep. I didn't notice that they laughed after that. Instead of just giving them health, they could have like changed up the mechanics on them a little bit. Like hitting them doesn't knock them away when they're charging, maybe. Yeah, now Master's Glory actually helps a ton here. Oh, I forgot about these guys. Too terrible. If we fought a lesser version of them in Green Path, good trick is if you stay right to their sides, they can't hit you. Unless they touch. Oh no, that one hurt. Pounce on them for funds. Talking very much, but then again, there's not much to talk about. This episode is literally just us fighting. Oh shit, these ones. There we go. Yes, give me that great, great money. Alright, here we go. There's the pale ore. Yes. Oh goody. I'm gonna run it and upgrade the nail, and then I'll be right back. Okay, I just wanted to do a quick update. I sold all of our relics. So, no more of these. But look at all the geo. Anyway, back to upgrading.
Ronjo Stenja.
Here we go. Alright, we've returned. Got our nail at its maximum strength. And, yeah. Guess we're ready to go on. Trial of the Fool. I'm foolish for trying this. Because all it is a charm notch. Which, I mean, I guess could be worth it, but not worth our entire game. But it don't really matter because we're already here, so we're just gonna have to try our best. Oh. what? Cheap but effective. Whoa! Hello there. I remember you, and I remember I don't like dealing with you. Heal. Whoa! Chill out. There's gonna be one in a second where they're everywhere. Yep. That's not even the one I'm talking about. We haven't even seen these things yet because we haven't gone to the Queen's Gardens. We're sorry, we hadn't seen the lesser version of those things. Eat it. That thing's gotta go first. We haven't fixed with these guys yet either. Oh, you that didn't one shot you? Thought that would have one shot at you. Spawn in that. They're gonna be a. Oh yep, I should have known. I should have known that you'd come. Chill out there, buddy. Oh, let me heal. Oh, you mother fricker. combat. No. Not a problem. Oh no, you... You're on my side, you're not terrible. You're not terrible, I don't necessarily like you either. Very risky, but I did it. Holy! Never get rid of that guy so I can heal up. Now I gotta face this fricker. Hi. Okay, so the general strategy here is to focus down that guy because she doesn't really do anything. She just sort of hops around and stuff every so often. Yeah. dead. Alright. There we go. We did it. Come on, cheer. Cheer. Cheer for the pickle. That's right. I'm sorry. I didn't get my charm notch. You're not gonna give me my charm notch? Or did you literally just give me money? So I didn't have to do that at all. Yeah. Hold up, I'm gonna look this up real quick. I am a fool for doing that one. No charm notch. Just some geo. And an achievement that says, hey, you did it, which I already have the achievement, so. Alright, whatever. You can call me a fool in the comments. I've been Dilly the Pickly. Like, comment, subscribe. This is just a small episode compared to what our other episodes are in the series, but it was necessary because look at this. Now we have the strongest nail. We've got a lot of money, whatever that's going to be used for, and a charm notch, and to top it all off, some good practice. So I've been Dilly Pickly. I'll see you later. Like, comment, subscribe again. Peace out.